In this documentary, we follow the life of Manny Williams, a former basketball player who at the peak of his career faced a career-ending injury. Join us as he reflects on his journey from the court to a new chapter in his life.
Basketball is my first love. But I tore my ACL and have been able to play ever since. It's been hard coping with the fact that I can't do the thing I love, but I pivoted and I found a new purpose around the same thing. My name is Manny Williams, 26 years old, used to play basketball, but now I mentor at a community center for children. I still live in the game, coaching, teaching, encouraging. You know, we try to stay positive. I play with passion and dedication. It was my dream to make it to the NBA. I was wrong path, but sometimes life has other things for you, and this is one of those things. Can't be too mad at it. That injury took my career away, but it didn't take my dedication and determination away. My love for basketball never died, so I decided to give back to the game that gave me so much. Today I may not be in the NBA, but I'm still a part of the game, and I found my new joy in coaching and mentoring the young players. and I'm gonna keep doing and loving that.